right, well, we cooking, y'all. Hold on. That's a fly in there? Nah, I can't let that slide. I can't let you just cook the fly. So, oh, forget about it? Oh, all right, bet. So we just cooking. Okay. I mean, if that's how you get down that way. Extra flavor. Okay. All right, the fly give us extra flavor. Mm-mm-mm. Never seen nobody just cook the fly. You know, usually we just wash the pan out, the pot out, whatever it is. We clean it first. You know what I'm saying? I seen the fly in there. He was fighting for his life. You know, the oil you just said, forget it. Die slow. And then the fly getting cooked now. You know what I'm saying? Okay, so we got the rice. So, wait. So we about to eat fly fried rice? Oh, man. I ain't never had no fly fried rice. You know what I'm saying? You got all different types of fried rice. And fly never popped up on the menu. Not one time. I'm trying to tell you. Mm-mm-mm. But I'm going to act like I ain't see the fly maybe. But it's hard for me to get over the fact that it's a fly in it. Like no matter how good the food look, it's a fly in it. Like it started from the bottom. And now we here? Like it's crazy. It's crazy, man. So if you throw some chicken in there, so it's chicken fly rice? Oh, wow. You know? They say that fried rice hit different, but maybe that's what it is. Y'all, they been cooking flies in the rice? Hold on. I don't know, man. That fly rice. Maybe we been eating fly rice all this time? Nah, I ain't never ate no fly rice. I don't know what I'm talking about. Maybe y'all was eating fly rice, but I ain't never ate a fly in my rice. You feel me? I definitely check that thing out before I go and take a bite. Mmm. Yeah. What? That's him right there, though. He just stretched out. You feel what I'm saying? Like, he can't get back up. Like, he dead. He just dead on the rice. Like, he just dead on the rice. Come on. Mm-mm-mm. I cannot look at this rice the same no more. Because I seen little buddy stretched out like a limousine. He was just right there planking. I was like, sheesh. You ain't going to help little buddy get up? Yeah. See, now I know that it's a fly somewhere in there. You know what I'm saying? And flies is some of the nastiest insects that you could come across. Like, they literally eat garbage. You know? And poop. That fly rice is not valid at all. I'm sorry, but we're going to have to take that off the menu ASAP. Or I'm calling the health department. Pick one. Because it's about to go down. You heard?